like 100 paintings in 100 days, you know what I mean? I couldn't commit to 10 paintings in 10 days. So he's just fucked, dude. Super gnarly project, I give him props, you know, fucking, it's hard to paint one painting, you know, it's hard to keep motivated just to paint at all. It's gnarly, dude. Enough said, it's just fucking crazy. Guy's a genius, man. You know, fucking guy who's got 100 paintings for sale for $100, got 10 notes in a fucking brown bag, you know, off that, and he's doing the tattoos for $300, and then he's got the fucking book to sell, and he's got the line drawings to sell. Fucking guy's killing it, and he's a fucking genius for doing it. I talked to a lot of my other homeboys in the industry, and it's fucking making us look lazy. About to break this nigga's hands. That's about it, dude. Fucking, I don't know, it motivates me.
What do I think about Chris's 100 paintings in 100 days? I think it's insane. It's been crazy to come here and just see him the next morning after he's been here until 3-4 o'clock in the morning, just struggling to do it and to stay committed to his project. It blows me away how consistent all the paintings are and how every single one of them looks good. Like, I know that if I did, I mean, I probably couldn't do 100 paintings in a year, but if I tried, I know that, you know, some of the paintings would look, you know, pretty cool and the other ones would just suck, but just his consistency and everything, it blows me away, but, you know, it definitely speaks volumes with how committed he is to the project and, you know, just how dedicated of an artist he is. It's pretty cool. How's Chris's 100 paintings in 100 days affected me? It's definitely inspired me. Before he started this, I'd never done any paintings in the medium that he had painted in before, and it, you know, I'm more of like a oil painting kind of guy, and inspired me to pick it up and try it, and, you know. So, you know, it's definitely inspired me to try and up my game with my art and learn from, you know, from him like that. And just, you know, it's just, you don't understand it unless you're here with him doing it and watching him. But it inspires me not only as, you know, from my art and from that aspect, but just everything up to being the, you know, the owner of this business. You know, it's it takes crazy dedication and discipline to be able to do something like that, and you know, it's hard enough to just come up with one design for a tattoo when someone walks in, or, you know, one painting, and to sit there and, you know, you're pulling your hair out trying to figure out how to put something together, and he does it every single day, 100 days in a row, and that's insane. So it's inspirational, to say the least.
Guy's crazy, man. The level of commitment that takes. When Chris started this project, I was gonna do it with him. You know, I paint a lot, you know, shit. But I did it, and I made a album on MySpace called 100 Paintings in 100 Days. There's 6 paintings in there, cause I couldn't do it. You know, having to make a painting every day and keep at it is beyond me. Like, the level of commitment is just unreal, and that really inspires me. Completely motivated me to be a better artist, and inspired me to do like stuff that I wouldn't have normally done, you know. He really taught me that, you know, if you put your mind to something, you can always do it. You can pull it off, because you just gotta love it and be all about it, because it's going to pay off in the end.
It's pretty crazy, man. I'm just learning how to, you know, about the industry and how to tattoo and things like that. But, you know, it really has taken a toll on him, and it shows that, you know, hard work does pay off. And it's really cool that, you know, he actually has taken 100 days, you know, to make these 100 paintings and to do something that I've heard from so many people they thought was impossible, or that he wasn't going to follow through. And it really shows that, you know, if you have hard work and a good work ethic, that, you know, things will pay off. And, you know, I'm really proud of him for, you know, what he's done. And I'm privileged to be able to work with someone who has such drive and motivation to do something so awesome. It's pretty cool, man. I've seen him really stressed on it, you know. I've seen him really, you know, draw blanks at some points, but you know, the fact that he stays here 4 or 5, sometimes 6 hours after the doors have closed, and he's the only one here, you know, just to get one painting done, and it's really awesome. And for him to, you know, stick with it and show that he really gives a shit and that he really cares about his job and what's going on and this project, it's really awesome, man. Chris, you're fucking rad, dude, and you know, I hope it all pays off the way I think we all know that it's.
I think I've learned a lot from the project so far. It's been really stressful trying to balance tattooing and painting every single day and finding the inspiration every day to do a different original painting.
I know you're real of life and your struggles with fate and all it takes, everything that you have to face the day. The virtues you possess now bring eternal pain. All you have is contempt for a life you can't obtain. All your heroes have failed you, yet you try to prevail. Make sure to torment and dismantle your doubts. Refuse this legacy of shame and deceit, cause the only real truth in your life that you know is hostility. Your world is coming apart. Remain steadfast. Perseverance against all opposition. Crushing all limitations. Pure strength through solitude. Discipline and determination. You can't accept what you've been told. Anchored in sin, you must reverse your descent. Declare the weight of the world has yet to claim you. And admit that your fall will not restrain you. Glimpses of fate bring light to your despair. Realize hope isn't short of your grasp. Resurrect every dream that you buried alive. And never succumb to the war that you fight in your heart. Your world is coming apart. Remain steadfast. Oh, perseverance against all opposition. Crushing all limitations. Pure strength through solitude. Discipline and determination.